Hi guys, this is Chetan Bharat, and a couple of weeks ago I wrote a column in the Times of India on something that bothers me a lot, which is that what have we done to our tea? What have we done to our chai? Indians love chai. When you go to airports and you have that tea from those machines, or you go to offices and you have that machine made tea, compare it to the home brewed tea. Jaise ghar pe banti hai chai, waise kabhi aapko kyun nahi milti wahan. Today, as a response to that column, I had a company contact me. Actually, it is none other than our Brookbond Taj, and they said, "Hamar pas kuch hai, which you may like," which is that they have a special machine which uses a different technology that mimics the tea making process at home, and maybe I will like it. I said, "I'm not that easy to please," but they said they are willing to take a chance. So I'm here, and the options here are for coffee and all, and there's strong tea and light tea. Well, I like my tea strong. So I'm going to try the strong tea option. So this is the cup of tea it has made, and it's much faster, I noted, than other. And another thing I noted was there's no milk powder. It was fresh milk coming, and it was being mixed with the hot water at the same time. So let's see how it is. Actually, this is not bad. Actually, it's pretty good. I would say they have managed to do something which other tea machines have not done. A timeless brand is investing in technology to make sure this cup of tea remains as good as you get it from home. So, wah Taj!